Yes. All right, let's see what you have. Anything good?
Honor to you, my Thane. Honor to you, my Thane. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Oh, what is it?
Well met, kinsman.
I need trinkets for your good lady.
Tired of bread and stew. Had enough
or
of fish and fowl.
By the great himself. Bits and baubles for sale.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
The best blacksmith in Skyrim.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
While you have ascended from the dung of mortality, and now...
Just one gold, please?
Be glad you're here in the city, and not out in Riverwood.
So... Really?
Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
Do you have a place I could live? Oh, well. Thanks anyway, I suppose. I wound up here, but... I don't know what to do.
Breathe
I miss
now.
Her so much.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman? I miss the days when the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other's throats.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
Well met, kinsman. Yes? Yes? Yeah?
Yes?
Need something? Hmm? Yes.
Hey, be careful!
Need something? Need something?
What are you looking at?
Yeah?
Fancy yourself an alchemist, hmm? Never could get the hang of that. No lollygagging.
The gods gave you two hands, and you use them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
Welcome to... Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them. Fight or die well. Ulfric's not running us. If you are, then you make your... At first they called us that to belittle our cause. But we gladly accept being named for Ulfric Stormcloak, the only true High King of Skyrim. We are the true sons and daughters of Skyrim. And we fight to make our land. The sound of our fury is a... Skyrim is worse still, to pay for the privilege. And what did Torig do? He and the Isles that supported him? They took the Emperor's gold, sold out their people for a slave master's peace treaty. Ulfric did, and will cleave through the Legion to get to them.
Everything's all right?
If those Whiterun guards can take down the dragon, so can we. Hail, Summoner. Conjure me up a warm bed, would you? How can I help a brother Nord?
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter.
No lollygagging.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
strength now.
What was that?
Where'd you come from? Show yourself.
You can't hide from me.
Come on, show yourself.
Thought I heard something.
Oh! God, no! Is that the best you can do? Do your worst! I cannot best you!
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you. Do you need something? Yes? If you say so. Whenever you're ready. I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now. Who's there?
off, I suppose.
get back here.
It's not right.
What now?
Cozy little place, isn't it? We cannot afford to relax. You know as much as I do. I can't teach you anything new. I've learned, and while I do not pay a visit, then root out the monster and destroy it. This is everything I've got right now. Take care of yourself.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
I knew it would come to this one day. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. Be on your guard. Well, at least you're smart enough to want to learn more. I'll show you what I can.
Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.